bastard's hiding behind the wall, though. Oh wait, he's popping up.
You should zoom out close to your base.
The wall's pretty shitty, but it gets the job done. Keeps me safe. My game's starting to lag because of how many skeletons this guy is, like, he just has around him at all times.
Oh, hey, that's not bad. Lock eyes. It looks a lot more professional than your last one did. While the rhythms boom,
take your hand and skip the names. So right here, you can see that I was trying to set up my road. Smoking crowd, the club is the sky, and I'm on your cloud. Moving close as the lasers fly. I was trying to set up my road here. And when I was finally about to be done, my guys were here. And the fucking necromancer spawns in this, right here. He spawns here, and the notice that I get for when he's here, my miners are here, and he's right here. And I'm fucking scared shitless, and I just tell everyone to retreat. And you can see the fucking two big spiders with a clan of mini spiders right here. I'm hoping that they're gonna get close enough to the necromancer so the necromancer will kill the big spider.
Well, you can engineer that. Make a forger, have him unequip everything so he runs really fast, make sure he's well rested, and run him close enough to the spiders so the spiders aggro, and then run him into the necromancer and they'll fight each other. But yeah, that's why I have a C base, because yours is, like, so much under siege right now. Oh my god, like 30 seconds ago, that big clump. You're aiming at the clump. Did you fire?
No.
Oh, why not?
Well, I mean, does it hit more than one person, or like, is the first person it hit?
I don't know, I've never used a ballista.
Okay, I got a good shot right now. Oh no, stay right there, stay right there. Oh, I think I missed. It didn't do anything. Looked like it hit.
Oh, you're aiming too low.
Ooh! Ooh! I got him, dude! I got him! Oh my god, he exploded! He fucking disappeared! Oh my god! Oh, that was beautiful. It worked exactly how I wanted it to.
Oh.
Right?
Oh, man.
That was a perfect shot. Oh, my God.
He walked into it.
Yeah.
He walked into it.
I fucking lined it up with where he was going to go. Oh, my God. That is so perfect.
Now, tell your archer to go over there and fucking level
no
up
arrows.
On them skeletons. What?
Yeah, look, watch, I'll show you.
Oh, dude, the spiders are going over to the skeletons.
Yeah, they finally got enough balls, like, okay, that fucking necromancer's done.
Oh, no, they started running away. What are they, did they go over there and fight? This is exciting.
No,
dude, bait them. Bait them into the skeletons.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Something's gonna have to happen here. Ooh, man, I'm all like...
That'd be good for a highlight reel. Just
yeah.
Watch the skeletons fight the spiders. Make like a Timber and Stone highlight reel, just all these fights. And like shooting ballistas to explode necromancers.
They are so close though.
Dude, run somebody over there. You will draw the skeletons over.
Oh, and do you see this guy right here? The skeleton that somehow got spawned on top of my wall?
Yeah, no, I already saw him, yeah.
Oh, okay, they're walking forward. You're just stuck in that little canyon of the road that I sort of made.
Yeah, everything's gonna be drawn to your road and your hall. Yeah, you got a shitload of enemies out there, man. You got some wolves. There's like 4 wolves that you could loot.
Yeah, I know. The necromancer and the goblin. There's
mind you, I should...
Like, look at, there's some goblin bodies over here. There's some
bugs. Oh, the spider's right up on your wall.
I know. But they don't climb it. I thought that they... You got... Pretty sure you guys said that they climb walls.
Yeah, they're supposed to.
That's why you put the lips on it, but they haven't climbed a single one of mine. This is my lowest wall that I have.
If you brought it, you should hit escape to save it and bring somebody over there and see if they climb over to kill him.
I should have saved it as soon as I killed that necromancer finally. That was so perfect, man.
Oh, here we go. Get your guy rolling over there as he did archery thing.